body. Hey, I'm at the mall. But I got some Chick-fil-A. Oh, sweetie. You just gonna give me some fresh ones? This thing is hard. I want some fresh nuggets. It's been sitting out for a while. I'll wait. Thank you. All right. Thank you. I like myself nice and fresh. I got a salad. $5. Well, today I came out because I'm going to have me a day out at the mall. Not a cucumber or a tomato in sight. Today is celebrating my day, honey. I am taking the time for me. Came to the mall. Today I'm taking the time to come to the mall and have some me time outside. With child one and child two. Ooh, I don't think I'm gonna eat this. A cherry tomato crispy red pepper. I'll try with this. All I got is lettuce. Thank you.
My pleasure.
She's a super lady. Nice and fresh.
Yeah.
And it's hot. These are the two types that I got. Why?
I feel like the fruit is a peanut.
A peanut?
It's not. It's something, no.
I like it because it's herbal.
I got buffalo. Wait. Some type of zesty. Chick-fil-A sauce. Almost wet my clothes.
You see that one inside of the supermarket?
Chick-fil-A is good.
Oh, but you got a guy who's
important. I heard about the guy that shot out that was in
this. You know, the Buffalo store. It's hot.
It was in the middle of the train station.
Yeah.
He was in the middle trying to get past the other door. But both doors were locked because he was shooting through the conductor locked the doors. So he's in the middle of the train station shooting up the glass trying to get past, and he shot through and killed somebody. Like 9 people.
It's a little spicy. Whenever you go to this store, you ask for fresh food. Now this is the Chick-fil-A sauce.
y'all want me a chicken? I'm not hungry. I don't want to eat.
It tastes funny.
It actually tastes like fat.
Like,
sign up for the train station?
No, I think not. I like Polar Blue.
We're probably eating too many different flavors at once. It's good. But it still has a taste to me.
And I hate that they probably love the video.
Keto mode.
Went to a supermarket.
It was
the video was online.
So many people. That's disgusting.
And it looked like Call of Duty. You only see the gun.
You only see the gun.
That's disgusting. And this is January. And it was a young boy. He just his first year of college. They asked him why he did it. He said that black people are making white people non-existent, so he's going to take us all out.
No, man, the pink shorts.
I'm good. Well, I'm full, my clothes up. Drink some water so I can work in the mall. Everybody have a good Saturday. I'll be back.
Hey, call up.